Okay, Michelle, here's the home on Tappan. Just barely walked in the door here, so just kind of see as you come in. Nice tile, and then as you turn to your left, I got a nice hardwood floor and family room. Nice wide entryway here. And there's just kind of a little family room. Looks like they've got it as their computer area. And then the wall. There's the vaulted ceiling, so the wall doesn't go all the way up to the ceiling there. Nice archways as well on the door, so kind of walk through here, and again you get to the hardwood floor. Really nice sitting area here. Kind of a great room there for the off the kitchen. Kind of walk in, give you an idea for the kitchen here. Actually seems to be a pretty good house. Countertops, just kind of a solid surface. Got nice tile on the between the cabinets and the counters there. Appliances are pretty standard, nothing too special. Not stainless steel or anything like that. Let's see what kind of. And here's this air from area over here as well. Let's see what these doors open to. Looks like you've got your laundry room right here. So you kind of walk in here. Looks like they've got some hooks and stuff. I don't know if that's supposed to be for some coats. And then you've got, so this is right off the kitchen. You got your laundry area, and it looks like you've got a half a bath back here as well. You've got a sink, which is always kind of nice in a laundry room. And this door goes to the garage. Regular two-car garage, some nice shelving though in there. Then you've got a door right there going out to the outside. Looks like they've got some RV parking. They put a boat there on the side of the home. And then here's your pantry right here. Two doors there, so it's pretty wide. Probably plenty of space. Okay, and then above the pantry they got just a little shelf. You can see they do a little decorating up there. All right, so let's go out of the kitchen. So if you'd have came out of the door here and then you come up and you turn right. This is all hardwood floors. The whole thing's hardwood floors. There's no carpet. Here's the master. Space in the master here. And you got your master bathroom. Real nice jetted tub, tile all around it. That's pretty sweet right there. You got your double sinks. This is really well done in here. Separate shower and toilet. Yeah, I think you'd like this bathroom a lot. And the angle of the master from here. And then here's your master closet. You kind of got that as you come in, some shelves there. And then as you go a little further, definitely plenty of room here. And then you've got another full bathroom here. Then as you keep coming around the corner, you got two bedrooms. Looks like I can safely say that they've got a daughter. named Hallie. Plenty of room, good sized bedroom here. And then as you go down another way, looks like another bedroom. They're using it kind of for a home office, but obviously could be used as a bedroom as well. And you've got just kind of a closet right here. So far, I think you'd really like it. I think it's pretty good. So let's walk downstairs and see what's going on down there. Kind of go down the stairs here. We've got some good carpet. It's really the first carpet we've seen in the home is on the stairs. Then down here, looks like they've got some more, it's like tile, but it's a different kind of tile. I forget what they call it. I'm not sure if this is slate or not, but trying to find some lights. This is downstairs is really, really cool. So as you come down, you got some to the right-hand side, or if you turn right, you've got some excellent storage area behind this door here. Not finished, but that's probably not a huge deal. It's a storage area. Sorry, I'm kind of moving fast there. Let me just kind of pan this out here, this downstairs. Got some really good space here. We'll kind of go around here. So you can see the TV room. You kind of see that they've got all this tile here, and then they've got the carpet for the TV area. And then from this angle, there you go. So pretty sweet basement, I think. So then we'll kind of come down this hall here and see what we got over here. Looks like you've got a bedroom, really good sized bedroom. And I believe a Morgan lives here in that bedroom. Looks like another girl, done nice and pink. Some built-in shelves there. I think her favorite color is pink. I can feel safe in saying that. Let's see what this little door is. Looks like they've kind of used it as a little playroom. It's kind of, they finished it. It's under the stairs, so instead of making storage under the stairs, looks like they've made it kind of a little playroom. So that's kind of fun. As we keep going down to the left, you've got some So here you've got just a little bit more. Looks like it's dark and there's no electricity, but it looks like it's plumbed and could be it's not finished, but it could be a bathroom. Looks like that's what it's supposed to be. And then another bedroom at the end of the hall here. So, looks like this is a boys' room. So pretty well done, well decorated basement here. You got your bedrooms. Bathroom is not finished, but looks like it's, I don't know if they're planning on doing it, but it looks like it, you know, it's been drywalled and stuff. There was one other closet over here I wanted to check out. Okay, this is down in the basement, obviously, and this is just kind of a game blanket closet here. So, to be honest with you, I really think you would probably like this house a lot. I think they've done a really, really good job. I think the basement's pretty sweet. Kitchen's really nice. Master bedroom and master bathroom are really nice as well. So I will shut this off now and we'll head over to Chaminade.